Gurugram, where a 22-year-old woman was abducted and gang-raped, and the police is still clueless about the three accused. The police is yet to recover the car used in the abduction on May 14th. And even after announcing a 2 lakh rupee award for any information about the accused, the Haryana Police has made no headway in the case. I'm joined by Milan on the phone. Milan, right now on the case. Milan, tell us this. You've been speaking to the Haryana Police. What are they telling you? Have they made any headway whatsoever?
No, Kavita, there's been no headway in the case of gang rape with a 26-year-old female in Gurugram that happened on May 13. In fact, the police, when we spoke to them in the morning, they mentioned that the investigations are still going on and the victim is currently being counselled for the kind of trauma that she has gone through. But clearly, they have neither been able to recover the Maruti Swift Desire in which the crime took place, nor have they been able to make any arrests in this matter. FIR has been filed against three people. Sketch of one has been released in public domain, and a cash reward of rupees 2 lakh has also been announced for anyone who gives any information in this regard. But the Haryana Police, the Gurgaon Police at this point of time has not been able to crack down. The investigation is still at a stalemate, Kavita.
Stalemates, obviously, that award did not bring them any leads. Are we to understand that, Milan?
Absolutely. The reward has not got given them any information about the three against whom the FIR was registered in Gurugram, the police station. And the commissioner of police, when we spoke to him this morning, he's also mentioned that currently investigations are going on. But clearly it seems like the Gurugram police is sleeping on the job, because unlike other cases where such kind of cases, the investigation is fast-tracked and the culprits, the perpetrators are caught immediately. It's been over a week now and no arrests have been made in this case. Not even the man whose sketch was released in public domain. He has not been able, he's not been found by the police, and the other two men who are also involved in this crime have not been found. So no arrest made, no further information is being given out by the police at this point of time.
Milan, tell us a bit about this area where the gang rape actually happened. You mentioned that it was in a moving car, which means it must have happened over a stretch. But give us a sense about the area. Is it deserted? Is it a normally busy stretch? What kind of a locality is this?
Absolutely, Kavita. In fact, the crime took place somewhere after midnight. This girl, she was on her way to her PG in an area in Gurugram, and she was coming in an Ola cab, and the cab dropped her outside the very lane where her PG is located. It's a congested lane, but a Maruti Swift Desire saw her approaching the PG and dragged her. These three men, they dragged her into the car and gang raped her in the moving car. From what we know is that the car was taken from this area in Gurugram to Nazafgarh, which is one end of Delhi NCR border. And of course, the area at night is completely secluded. Police patrolling is required in the area, but there is no such police patrolling after midnight. There are certain dark spots, that are there on the highway from Gurugram area till Nazafgarh. And after committing the crime, these men, threw the lady, threw the girl out of the car in the Nazafgarh area. In fact, because of a person in that area, she was able to contact the local police in Delhi, and then the Delhi police got in touch with the police in Gurugram, and hence the case was registered in this particular Gurugram police station.
Right, Milan, thank you for those details. 22-year-old gang rape victim still awaits justice. Gurugram police clueless 9 days after the case was registered. We will, of course, keep tracking that case for you on Mirror Now.